Diego, and this is my sister, Alicia.
And I'm a pirate.
We're animal rescuers, and we're here to help.
What's your name?
My name is Lucy.
Hi, Lucy. We've never seen a fish like you before.
Do you know what
kind of fish you are?
No.
You're not?
There are so many kinds of fish. But I want to know what kind of fish I am.
Where do you live, Lucy?
I don't know. I'm lost. And the water's too cold for me here.
Don't worry, Lucy.
Yeah, we can help you. If we find out what kind of fish Lucy is,
then we can take care of her and bring her back home.
Let's do this, mateys.
Let's think like animal scientists. We need to collect clues to figure out what kind of fish Lucy is. Let's see how Lucy looks. Is Lucy big or little?
She's big.
Big, right. As big as a whale. But she doesn't have a blowhole. So she's not a whale.
Number one, a big fish.
And look at her skin. Is it plain or does it have spots?
It has spots right there.
Spots, right. Spots and stripes.
Clue number two, she has spots and stripes.
Now let's see how she moves.
Swim, Lucy, swim!
Swim for us, Lucy! Wow, look at how slowly Lucy swims! She swims by wiggling her tail and body!
Clue number three, swim slowly by wiggling her tail and body!
Diego, we've got three clues!
We need to collect more clues to find out what kind of fish Lucy is.
We need to take her home to the warm ocean waters.
It's too cold for her here.
We can use my thermometer to tell us when we're back in the warm ocean waters.
But a little reminder, this type of temperature is the perfect place for penguins. Plus, penguins live at the South Pole.
When the yellow line reaches the red, the water will be warm enough for